this is not just yet another glitzy launch of yet another small car. World's largest automaker, Toyota, chose the Delhi Auto Expo to unveil its small car for the world. Called the Etios, Toyota plans to make this small-sized beauty available for customers later this year. It will be priced to take on Swift. Toyota is also hoping to eat into small car czar Maruti's 55% market share. Not just Toyota, but fellow Japanese firm Honda also joined the small car race, launching a concept vehicle, all reaffirming India as the hub for manufacturing small cars.
Initially, the first period, 70,000 annual basis. And if we accept from the Indian customers, we will expand our production volume.
Honda's compact car, a five-seater developed especially for India, will be priced below 5 lakh rupees. The trick behind the pricing is increased localization. Honda is looking at buying steel and electrical components from India to keep the price competitive.
It's smaller than the Jazz and it will be competitively priced. And the way we are going to go about it is by increasing localization. Of course, it will be competitively priced, but yet customers can expect the same thing that they expect from a Honda car.
The last couple of months have seen automakers like Ford, Hyundai, Renault join the race to provide the cost-sensitive Indian consumer more small car options to choose from. So, as the small car war heats up, Indian consumer would also be prodded to look beyond the price tag. Shweta Punj, Bloomberg UTV, New Delhi.